Veterans Day is a tribute to military veterans who have served in the U.S. Armed Forces, not to be confused with Memorial Day, which honors those who died while in service. Veterans Day honors all military veterans, including those still with us. Thanks to all of you sending your Veterans Day photos. Here's the ones we received. Speaking of Veterans Day, there's no school on November 11th, or this Thursday. All right.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. I roamed and rambled, and I followed my footsteps to the sparkling sands of her diamond desert. And all around me, a voice was sounding, this land was made. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. There was a big high wall there that tried to stop me. Sign was painted, said private property, but on the backside it didn't say nothing. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
Spangled banner yet wave. of the brave. I said the land of the free and the home of the brave, the home of the brave.
Hello, welcome to UCA News Episode 9. My name is Jamie. This week's episode is dedicated to all our veterans, thanks to those of you who sent in pictures for our slideshow. There's no school this Thursday, November 11th, to observe Veterans Day.
Hi, my name's Austin. The Science Club is drawing on November 18th. Watch for a memo in with your more information. They'll be having a UCA Second STEM Challenge in Ms. Rukia's room.
Thank you, Austin, for those announcements. Now for our fact of the day.
Did you know that the blue whale is the largest known animal?
The next segment is all about In-N-Out officers. Take a look.
Hello. I'm Mika with UCA Investigates, and today we are diving into a juicy story, a story full of intrigue, mystery, and burgers. We're talking about In-N-Out and why going to In-N-Out is on my planner every single day. Is this a conspiracy from Big Burger, or did my brother somehow figure out a way to put it on our planners because he loves it so much? Let's investigate. What's that? I'm getting a message from my producer that In-N-Out is actually an awesome program designed to help UCA students, and not just a burger place. Karen Thompson, Manager of Counseling Services at UCA, is here to tell us more about In-N-Out.
Thank you, Mika. Yeah, I'd love to tell you more about In-N-Out. In-N-Out is our UCA version of Common Office Hours. We wanted a way for students to get all the help they needed in one convenient location. We knew it needed to be simple and consistent. So In-N-Out takes place every single day from 1:30 until 2:30, and every UCA teacher is present in breakout rooms ready to help students that come in. This means students can go to one live lesson room, same time, same place, every day to get the help from every single one of their teachers. This has been great for students and learning coaches so that they know there is one spot every day, same time, same place that they can go to get help. It has also proved to be a great place for students to socialize and for teachers to collaborate.
Hello, everyone. Today I am going to be showing you how to sign up for a teacher in In-N-Out. If you don't know what In-N-Out is, it's basically a live lesson room that you can sign up for a teacher. So you can ask them questions for help on a portfolio, test, etc. First, click the sign up pod. It will say type here, and then you're going to type the teacher you want to see. So for example, I would type Miss Graney. And then after you're done typing, you're just going to press enter.
Stop spamming the chat pod.
Who likes anime? Me. 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 I really love anime. Gotta show the world. Me. 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 Believe it or not, the chat pod is not your personal diary. Dear diary, I like cats. My favorite food is licorice. I like to surf. I speak Japanese through Google Translate. Oop, Translate, there we go. I like doing origami. The sky is blue and the grass is green. Love, Nate. All right, let's show them how fast I can count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh man, I missed the one.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. Tis by thy name that is my enemy. Thou art thyself, though not a Montague, but still my heart.
Okay, stop! Have you heard of CPDA? At all?
Well, Romeo, CPDA is Chat Pod Display of Affection.
Make sure to keep the Chat Pod respectful. Stay on topic, stop the CPDA, and can the spam! Unless you want to eat it.
Yeah, I don't even know why I'm here. I was told that I needed to go to In-N-Out.
That's not the right use of calories. No.
Sarah Beth, wake up.
I'm not interested in calories. So, something's not honest enough.
Here's my assignment.
It's almost 1:30. I've got to get to In-N-Out. I know exactly what I need to do today. I need to speak with my history teacher and go over my last quiz report. After that, I need to talk to my English teacher. I'm going to get a lot done today.
Hi, Isaias. Welcome. Thanks for meeting with me today. Can you turn on your camera and your microphone?
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you. What can I help you with today?
I'm here to talk about my history grade.
Awesome. All right. Well, let me pull up your grade book. All right. It looks like you're at about 41% in social studies, and your grade is at 79%. Let's look at your last quiz score.